Did you know that sea creatures once roamed the area we know today as Lake County, Illinois? How do we know this? Because we find their fossilized remains. The oldest and heaviest item in the Dunn Museum's collection is this fossil rock, which dates back to 420 million years ago during the Silurian period, when our area was covered by a shallow sea. Interesting to note, most of the rocks in Lake County today were actually formed during the Silurian. A fascinating array of creatures lived in this sea, such as bug-like trilobites, brachiopods, and cephalopods like Orthoceras, many of which you can see here preserved in the fossil rock. This fossil rock was collected by Robert Vogel from a property in Lindenhurst for the Lake County Museum of History, a forerunner to the Bestbauer Dunn Museum of Lake County. Here he is with property owners Mr. and Mrs. Raymond Caldwell in September of 1957. This fossil rock weighs in at a whopping 1,700 pounds. It was so large that it had to be split in half to be removed from the site in the 50s, and special equipment was needed to move it to our location in Libertyville in 2017. Here you can see other Silurian marine animal fossils from the Dunn Museum's collection, including corals and trilobites. Trilobites are quite fascinating creatures and were one of the most common in this period. They are arthropods, a group that includes insects like ants and bees, arachnids like spiders and scorpions, and even crustaceans like this shrimp fossil. Trilobites evolved over roughly 270 million years and ranged in body size, being quite diverse, with roughly 20,000 species. They were also some of the first creatures to develop complex eyes, which were made of many tiny lenses. Amazingly, trilobites survived two mass extinctions: the Permian mass extinction, roughly 250 million years ago, finally led to their demise, along with 90% of life on Earth. Another interesting marine species we have fossils for is from a slightly more recent time period, but is Illinois' state fossil, Tully Monster gregarium, or the Tully Monster. This bizarre creature has baffled scientists with their unique characteristics since they were first discovered in the 1950s, and they are still working to figure out more about this creature and what it could have really looked like, and what it might be related to, if anything. We hope to see you at the Dunn Museum, where you can learn more about Lake County during the Silurian and even touch and examine our fossil rock up close.